Hello everyone, I'm Eric Leblanc, like you have just heard. I'm one of the Suricata developers, and I'm also the CTO of Stamus Networks. Suricata, yes, it's far more from an IDS IPS. It does network security monitoring, file extraction, and pickup recording. You may have heard of it, I think. But here I'm here to talk about the writing of Suricata signature. So I was working on something that I'm going to present you, and then the day I was going to present it, you got this guy on Twitter that says, "Anyone familiar with how to write snort Suricata signature? I'm dying." Okay, so that's kind of a common opinion on writing signature, because it can be complex, and it's an iterative process. So complex, like this signature, where you have matches, context, and a lot of stuff that you need to put to get good information back to the analyst once the signature is firing. And writing signature can be a nightmare, because the syntax of Suricata signature comes from Snort, which was designed in the 2000. So it's a little bit like the MP3 format, if you want. That's really complex. So there is a lot of evolution, but it's still complex. It is aging. So writing a signature is a repetitive process. You write the signature, you fail the syntax. If it's, even now it can be loaded by Suricata, you need to check that it is matching. Then you miss something, so you go back to the first step. And you iterate up to the point you have a good signature. So that's painful. And yes, I'm lazy. So I need something to help me. And there is one standard from Microsoft that did emerge some years ago, which is the Language Server Protocol. And it's a standardized way to communicate between an IDE, a text editor, and a language server to provide features such as auto-completion, go-to-definition, file reference, warnings, and stuff like this. So it's really easy to integrate. And it allows you to do the job once and get it on multiple IDE or text editor. Yep. So I did develop a Suricata language server. It's a GPL. It does syntax checking, performance int, and it works in almost all the editor I did test. So Visual Studio, NeoVim, Kate, Sublime Text, Emacs, I think too. So there is a lot of them that is that are supported. So here it's an example in VS Code. So you see that this signature is invalid, and then you can see that you got the warning explaining you what is happening. So the warning runs to your syntax is not correct, to you have some performance, potential performance issue in the signature, so it really helps to write performance rules. Same in NeoVim, it shows you the completion. You can even have access to the documentation about the keyword, so you have nothing to do. To get help on the keyword. I did release yesterday the version 0.9.1, where the main improvement is a batch mode, so you can run it now on the command line as a separate tool. So if you want to integrate that in the CI, you can easily do that. So if you are writing signature, you can now use Suricata language server. It's a simple Python module, so you can use it, or you can use it programmatically as a library to do the syntax checking of signature. And yes, so that's a sample of a command line. You get directly like that, you get the output and the information about what you have in the signature as a performance problem. Yes, you can download it from GitHub. Documentation on landing page is there for Suricata language server. There is a Visual Studio Code plugin that is available for the Studio Code user. And yes, that's it.